what am I? For I shall live and I shall die. But it's the seeds of my deeds which shall never die. We may live in different nations, close to different oceans, but it's about one key notion, and it ain't about commotion. The biggest reality is all about humanity. It ain't about suppression, it ain't about aggression. It's about a beautiful emotion, peace, and its lifelong celebration. I shall live and I shall die, but it's the seeds of my deeds which shall never lie. Millions and millions of us have come before, and even more number of us will come after. Challenged and worried by usual things, only few have relished life's beautiful offerings. In the race of life, thrust in our daily strife, religion, caste, and creed are cutting us like a sharp knife. Who, why, and for what am I? For I shall live and I shall die. But it's the seeds of my deeds which shall never lie. So before we bid our final goodbye, let's pay our respect to Mother Nature, universal brotherhood, peace, and testify. For I shall live and I shall die, but it's the seeds of my deeds which shall never lie.